up the court, then he steps back and knocks down a three. And Barnes in transition. That is a tough bucket right there by HB. Straight line drive. Hayes on the drive. Whistle. Foul on the floor. Well, you can hear Dwayne Casey exhorting the referee. Well, if Rashawn is going to get, that's just a, it is a foul. Yeah. That is the wrong, it's the wrong angle for Rashawn. You got to either force him out towards the three-point line at a different angle. The angle can't be towards the basket. You allow him to get that, the referee is going to give him a call on most nights. Hayes out front. There you go. That's a better angle. That cut him off completely. Great help at the hoop. I think that was Davis that blocked that, Doug. Man, he's bringing it right now. A couple of blocks in the last minute here by Terrence Davis. Barnes with the crossover. A lot of contact and help. Dennis Smith Jr. on Fox.
Plenty of time to the basket.
Time for Fox to take out his do-it-yourself kit. This is the time that calls for it. And off the mark again.
Well, if you're the Kings, Pistons only have one team foul, so you have not helped yourself by getting to the penalty to be able to score with the clock stopped, and some of that is he's shooting threes.
Yeah, Fox having a tough night. 6 of 16, and some of that credit has to go to the Pistons defensively.
I don't really worry about Fox too much, with the exception of, well, they're trying to defensively get them to move up, but like, it's the fourth quarter.
Down 16. Hayes running the show at the point. Dwayne Casey showing a lot of trust in his rookie point guard from France. Staring down Halliburton off the screen.
There you go. Better angle again by Rashawn Holmes.
Jackson launches at the end of the shot clock. Loose ball underneath, and Barnes comes away with it. They got numbers. Sacramento with a 5-on-4. Fox.
Take it. Yes.
Into Holmes. A little push shot is short. Put him got it back. Went up with it again and draws the foul.
That's the type of intensity you need right there, Ra.
And Rashawn Holmes will shoot two.
See him right here. Knows that he missed it as soon as he released it before anybody. Two hands. Nice power up. Almost put it in.
Man, Doug, he got up his feet quickly on that second jump.
Yes, no doubt. The last two times on the either pick and roll or dribble handoff, his angle to the person attacking has been totally different, and it's blown everything up.
Great to see him make that adjustment defensively as Stewart comes in for Okafor. DeLon Wright comes into the ball game for Tyrese Halliburton with 8:33 to go here in the fourth quarter. Sacramento Kings with a game they really need to win here tonight. In 12th place in the Western Conference, about 21 games to go. And the NBA's regular season trying to slide into that play-in situation. Those were Holmes' first points of the second half. Smith Jr. up for Stewart.
Good pass right there.
And the young man of Jamaican descent continues to do his thing out there. Davis. Smith Jr. got his hand up on Barnes. Harrison Barnes misses the three. Casey calls out the play. Killian Hayes. Jackson into the paint.